Welcome to VideoPad tutorial on Sonic Tech the Self Learners Club. This video will show you how to calculate loads on LG LATS load. Calculate load button is activated after at least one room was created. It takes from several seconds to some minutes to calculate cooling and heating load according to the number of rooms. Space load summary button is activated after doing load calculation. On clicking button, following dialog will shows up. Dialog shows cooling and heating load. In the cooling load, sensible load, and latent load are individually showed. You could also apply safe factor. If you enter 20% as a safe factor, the load will increase 20% allowing for safe factor. After doing load calculation, you may have a need to group some rooms as a zone. At this time zone is considered as a one space. On the space load summary dialog, select at least two rooms to be grouped first and click zone grouping button. After entering zone name, click OK button. Then new zone will be created instead of selected rooms. Check a zone name and click view zone info button, then dialog will shows up. Zone info dialog displays load summary of individual room that is selected as a member of a zone. You also could see psychrometric chart in this dialog. It displays indoor and outdoor state and entering/leaving coil condition.